Before starting a total knee replacement operation, we'll confirm the correct side. This is called a timeout. Following that, we'll elevate the leg and then inflate the tourniquet, and this prevents any bleeding during the case.